I did it again. I forgot to turn the mics on. Oh, sorry, everybody. I forgot the mics, but we got them on now. So I guess you're watching Grand Theft Auto 5, played by Marissa Spoto, who's with me.
Hey.
And me, Vin Spoto, who's going to just cause trouble all around everywhere. All right. So talk to you guys later. Bye.
The mic's a little bit too hot.
Turn down the mic a little. Yeah, that's better. That's a little bit better. Where are we off to?
Casino.
Wait, I need a bathroom break. We've only been here for 2 seconds.
Ow. Oh, I hurt my foot on the...
RP. Ooh, $40,000.
What?
$40,000.
Isn't that $40,000? Nice.
Nice.
That's pretty good. Get that. Ooh, like that too.
Oh, I forgot we changed the look the last time.
Mm-hmm.
Right? That was neat. Okay, where are we up to now?
I don't know, but I'm gonna put the money on the bank really quick.
Okay, maybe, yeah, okay, sounds good. Yeah, let's get out of here. It's a hot spot. Destroy nighttime goods. Oh, I see, that's just a thing. Okay, I think we're well hidden. Shift myself a little. It's been a while, eh, Marissa? Wow, we have a lot of money. Hey?
Yeah. Oh.
Almost enough money for the buzzer, Marissa. We're going to have a chopper with missiles soon. Oh, we had $3,500, not $35,000.
Right?
Did you? Oh, you took. What do you do? Like, I only saw three. Oh, you just pushed the wrong number.
No.
Wait.
Yeah, that was weird.
Okay.
Like, where did the money go?
Oh, maybe it was in chips. Do we have chips? I don't know.
Maybe.
No, because don't you get like a little chip symbol? I don't know. Maybe we could check the inventory if you want.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's not that important.
I know we have some.
Yeah, it's somewhere, right?
Do you need to go anywhere?
Oh, let's go to the armory store and buy some armor.
You want to drive across town?
Sure, let's drive across town and get sort of... Right, there's one. That one's there. That's cool. I like this one. That one's a nice one. It's in a nice strip mall. It's across town. My car is actually nice and clean looking this time. And it's not raining. Usually it's raining for us, but it's been nice lately. Maybe they try to mimic. Maybe the weather isn't automatic. You know, they'll just mimic like Los Angeles weather. I don't know.
I don't think it rains that much in Los
Angeles. It hasn't been, but when we first started months ago, it was raining more often. Maybe because it's spring. I don't know. Like, I don't know how the weather works in this game. Is it just random?
I think so.
Huh. I was thinking that a good program, a cool program, would be instead of having randomly generated weather, right? You'll have weather that matches where you live. So outside it'd be sunny today and cool, mm-hmm. right? So you don't have to worry about random, but maybe it's too slow. You know? But I think it'd be kind of cool to do it. She probably gotta go to the bathroom. No, she went back upstairs. Oh, right there has the armor. You know, I just get a couple of the best ones. Like the best one right there. I mean, it's this one. Yeah, get like three of those, I guess. Three. Is that all they let you keep? Yeah. So that's really handy when you do missions because it lets you get hit a couple more times.
Is that it?
Yeah. When society's dressed, well, let's check the guns out maybe since we're here. Let's see if we got any cool guns that... I think... No, we've done this before. No. Well, I don't want those weird guns. You want some weird guns? I don't know.
No.
I think we're good.
Okay.
There's like a laser gun there too and all that. America. That's just not us, Musa. It's not us. All right. So it's... Do you feel like doing anything in the land? You want to do a mission? Yeah? I want to do the chopper one later. You know what? Let's take turns.
Okay.
So, that'd be cool. You remember you did the other one too, eh? Remember the boats and all that? Did you push B? hey guys, everyone. Like we haven't played for a little while, so. But you know, coming back playing you again, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how much time passed, because not that much time passed. Who's that, Luna?
There. Let me see if I'll take what's up.
Luna. Luna. Wanna go outside?
Oh.
Gosh. Sparky, you have to be nice.
Yes.
Come on, Luna. Come on.
Nuts.
Aye.
Oops.
She was running herself over the grass, so it's going to take a while. How'd it go?
Good. Got 9,000.
Alright. Well, continue. I'll be back as fast as I can.
What? Oh my God. One sec, guys. I'll be right back. Oh my fucking God. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to say that word. I'm just gonna join. Never mind. Yeah. I don't really know how to leave the mission, so I just joined a new session. Oh, right. Okay. I think we're good. Nice. Didn't even fucking hit. Oops, sorry. Keep saying the F word. I'm not even gonna bother with those guys right now. Actually, yeah, I am. Right here, buddy's right here. Nope. Oh, buddy, right here. What? Run. Yeah. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Gonna obliterate. Okay, nice. Nice. That's it. Already? Oh my god, please don't go in the water. Okay, come on. Oh my god. Okay, come on. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Ugh. I'm definitely about to die. I'm definitely about to die. Oh god, okay, 1 second, guys.
Looks like she got stuck, and I don't know where my glasses are, and she's asking me to get her out of it. We'll see what happens. Oh, I see. She doesn't want to get out. Neither do I. Oh, I see. She can't shoot him with the car. So we have to... we'll have to get out. I'm just gonna try to blow everything up. Don't I have grenades? Did she go? Did she go? How do you know? Okay. Diabolical. Anyway, I fought my way out. So is it that you can't get the car out?
Yeah, I accidentally drove it there by accident.
And there's no way of getting it out?
No, but
you sure?
I wanted to like take someone else's car, but there's all those guys there, and I'm probably gonna die.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, we could try maybe take a boat.
Sure.
See what happens.
Oh my gosh.
Put some of that body armor on. I don't know if anybody's gonna be coming. I don't think there's any choppers or anything. I did see a red, something red in here too. But I got a dead guy beside me. I'm ripping it with this thing. Okay, we did it. Nice, yeah.
Well, if it isn't little old Miss Lapman.
I'm gonna do the one that I like to do with the chopper. With the chopper. Chopper. Oh, I see she had to eat first, maybe. She likes to deliver ones too. Right. She's had those for the past little while though. She loves treats, eh?
Not just the best.
Yeah, they're small pieces. I was gonna buy the dog treats for her next time. She didn't eat it. Yeah, maybe take her out. She loves it outside. She's rolling around her. Oh, cool. They're cute. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. I hear you. Well, it maybe won't have any action now. I thought they fixed the GTA loading screens. What the heck? Well, they'll need water. Wow, that took a long time. Oh, how do you... Yeah, it's Charles. It's the first one. One time I used to play survival, and Oh, I gotta play it with somebody. I don't remember how to play it, like for real. Oh, that's okay. I'll just host it. That's actually good. Online's really slow right now. But sometimes it works really fine. See, that was pretty quick. Okay. There's always so many things that they give you all the time. Contacts. I need my chopper. The chopper.
Hello.
Gotta get the chopper.
Management, how can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, madam.
Thank you. I think I will be. Where's the chopper? Where am I? Oh, I forgot how to drive. Okay, what's going on? Wait a minute. Is it like the view or something? That was kind of weird. It was like a glitch, like it wouldn't. The camera kind of got locked. But I fixed it just coming in and out. Something was weird there, eh? Oh, sorry. I thought I could sneak by you there. Oh. All good? Yay. That was a mission. These guys. Oh. Oh. That could end my mission right there. You ever crash into those really, really hard? Where's my chopper? Oh, I just missed it. It's crappy. It's a little one. I can't even see it. Someday we'll have the buzzard. Go to the coal factory, man. Is this the right one? I think I might have did the wrong one. Yeah, this is the one. This is the other one. I don't think this is the right one. I think this is the one that you just did. Yeah, we have to do the. This is the. I repeated the same mission again. Do you want to do it?
No. It's okay.
That's okay. I just wasted a whole bunch of time though, because I need the car for this one. I'd be happy to do it. By the way, I like this one too. Oh, this is really the real bumpy road, right?
Mm-hmm.
If I was good, I would have just took the chopper and blew everybody up, but I'm not that ace anymore.
This is the crystal one?
Yeah.
Oh.
I made a mistake. Like, I wanted to, do the other one. I thought that was I don't know. I think it was clearing the cat house.
Mm-hmm.
So I made a mistake. I got distracted by Nothing. Oh.
This guy's running up. He's coming. Sniped.
There's a guy showing his himself every once in a while. Oh, he'll be here somewhere. He's probably behind that shed. You know? Show him who's boss, you know. I gotta have some fun.
Nice.
Whew. Took a hit there, eh? So see our health and everything, our ammo's back up again. See? We just have to kind of just, does this stuff break or? Mm-mm. So you did, you went through here? Or you sort of landed?
I went through right in between. Like those things, but yeah.
I don't want to get stuck now. Oh.
Oh,
I love this car. I don't want to fall in the water. I think I had enough of these guys. I'm going to do an 80-point turn. Who's watching this is probably going nuts.
Oh my god, what the heck was that? I accidentally said the F word 2 times when you were gone.
Where's that coming from?
He's on the bridge.
No, I don't think I have to get the other boat thing. Where's the other boat? Oh, there's somebody on the boat still.
Oh. What?
Right?
Nice.
Got him.
Now there's a guy on the bridge, unless you're already got him.
I don't know. I don't remember getting everybody out of the other boat. Did I smoke everybody out from the boat?
Oh, looks like you didn't.
No, see, I don't think I did. Where'd they go? There they are. See, I didn't think so.
Cars.
Wow.
Like, yeah, another car came up there too when I was like stuck there.
That was crazy. I don't think anything would have happened though. I think I just still, he's still driving. I want to see if I can blow up their car. I know. See how far away they are?
Why don't you just bazooka them?
Oh, okay. I don't think I have a bazooka. Compact grenade launcher. That might do it.
Yeah.
Where are they?
Nice.
That was cool. Oh, I still have to.
Maybe you can bazooka that guy, actually.
How am I supposed to get out after? I guess I'm taking way too long, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just get a gun.
Yeah.
I like taking the boat.
He might not be there, though. Yeah, because sometimes if you
I'll just take the boat back. Sorry, say that again?
Like, if you don't... He's up here, so if you don't kill him, he runs down there. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Comes after you.
I like how they show the hiding of the cook.
Oh, I thought he was trying... I thought it glitched out and was taking a dead body out of the seat. Like, I got my chopper or everything. Actually, I had a lot of fun doing that. Maybe I took too long or go slow, but... I was trying to go ham on it, but it kind of screwed it up doing that. But of course, I didn't know I had the grenade launcher, but now that I do, I'll just bang them. When they're right there, I can just shoot it at them and they'll all blow up. Mm-hmm. Right? This thing rips. This is quite a speedboat.
No, you can do the other one.
Oh yeah, the cat house one. I gotta pick the right one this time. That was terrific, super terrific pun. Well, you go with 19,000 for that one. How come we get more? Sometimes less, sometimes more.
I don't know
either. I gotta like it. Like. Continue. Hey, quit. Yes, I want to leave. It feels good. It's like one of those rolly massage things. You know what I was thinking too, Marcel? Instead of like doing the vid things, I'm just gonna record the one vid, the one VOD. That's it. You know, instead of cutting it up, it doesn't matter. It's a stream. You know, what do I have to cut it up for?
Brookie has a new spot.
What?
Brookie has a new spot. It's on my chair. And she just sleeps there.
Yeah. She probably likes it because she feels confined. Mm. Oh, we should get her a box, maybe. See if she likes a box.
Yeah.
Be like a little private sanctuary for her. Ooh. Cleaning the cat house. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't know how to play it with other people. I forgot, so hopefully I can just host it. I don't think anybody plays this one. Yep. It's an oldie but goodie, guys, and it is very easy. Very easy. You just gotta fly a chopper. What?
Nothing.
I'm not talking to myself, I'm talking to the internet, Marissa.
I know.
No, you don't. You've shunned me. No, that's fine. It is super terrific. I'm doing job interviews like this. It's irritating. It's not irritating, but Hello, Pegasus. I need my ride.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can
Pegasus.
I help?
That's Pegasus.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, madam.
I think I will be. I'm just going to mark my spot. No, I don't want to go that way. I might activate.
Cactus.
A lot of rocks. The high beams on? No. Let's go rescue Anna. Hello, Anna. Let's go to Mandrano's house.
Madrazo's.
Madrazo's.
Go, 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 go.
And that's the mission, Marissa. gotta land it on somebody's house. You tucked in there, Anna? Yeah, okay. She's good. Put your headset on if you want to talk. I don't know if she ever says anything. Maybe if she says something, if you get shot at. She'll go like, oh.
Maybe.
She'll be, oh man. And I think she says, see ya.
Yeah. She's like, thanks for the ride. After she was just held hostage.
I know.
Sky.
Yeah, it's nice. $10,000. All right, you have one? Yes, we ranked up.
Nice.
Yeah, we almost have turbo, Marissa, in our car.
Nice.
We could almost get a turbo. Like 6 more levels, I think. I think it's level 50, I'm not sure. That's pretty exciting. It's really exciting. Oh, yeah, I'll get it. I got it.
Okay.
All right, I just want to make sure that these interesting eyes are really good.
Stop patting me like I'm special, Marissa. Nothing like that. It's just a way, just an expression. No need disrespect. You gotta pee again.
Wait, what?
Which one are you doing?
Oh, I just ran into this guy's backyard, and then he just ran away. And now she's running away too.
How long did they run for?
Not that far.
They stopped running. She stopped running.
I think she's looking for him.
Okay.
Anyways.
Got a little distracted?
I made dough this morning.
I know.
Oh.
The alarm turned off. Go!
I think we get better suspension too. Like, it's just all going to be a little bit faster and a little bit tighter, you know? The car? You're going to enjoy it. I enjoyed the when you could soup up the cars with the turbo and stuff. I like this version on the Xbox. It's nice. The grass looks way better in this one. Mm-hmm. Foliage. This is a cool building too.
Yeah.
I like it.
This is like real.
Oh, it's like a for real place?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it looks
exactly like it should be something
like this.
Yeah, that's cool.
Ha ha ha.
That's the way downhill. There's water. Oh.
Okay.
That was fun. I can go buy some more armor if you want armor. If you like, I like the armor. I think sure. I use it all. When you have a chance.
Oops.
Just the top.
Oh my god.
Top part.
I found it. The selfies.
Oh, if you stay there, like push the bumper buttons. You can go back and forth on the top part. Let's see the selfies.
Wow.
Our many looks.
Oh my god, we have it.
That's our very first picture. That's how we started. That's how we look like when we started.
Gross. Does everyone have a mugshot?
I don't know. What's with the cameras though on the side? Oh, that's where the pictures are taken. Okay, I get it.
Like it's like the car in the water.
Was that your first? That was your first one.
Yeah, the spooky ghost.
Oh yeah, that was cool. I really enjoyed that. I enjoyed the treasure hunting. Okay.
Maybe we'll go over here today.
All right.
Up a little drive.
Sure, it'd be nice. He's just a medium. Excuse me. If you get scuba gear too, I think there's something in the water up here somewhere. Oh, that might have been a mission, I don't know. Could have been a mission. You almost got it. Keep turning the wheel. Oh. Yo, something's gonna happen. Yeah!
Yeah!
Nice. It's the little things in life, you know? What the heck? Strong edge.
Excuse me.
Woo, nice. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Nice.
Yeah, I just saw that on dash cams. Instant karma dash cam video. You know, I used to play with a bunch of people that used to put bounties on each other when they got upset. He goes, oh, that prick, he put a bounty on me. You better leave the lobby. Oh, this one's a little funky. You have to go get off of this and then go on the normal streets. Yeah. And I think you got it. It's the next one. Excuse me.
Uh-oh.
Shoot him.
Maybe. Okay. Great, nice.
Excuse me. Am I still wanted?
No.
All this for a couple of pieces of armor. I started it, though. I started it, right? I don't know if it killed anybody, though. I think the cops killed that dude. How do we get out of here? Back to the tracks.
Yeah.
All right, so where are we? Where's the thing now? Oh, I think there's a couple people that don't like us over there. We're not gonna go there. Let's get the heck out of here. Take a ride. I thought there was an armor place up here somewhere.
I guess not. I mean, there's one right there.
Where? This one?
Yep.
Okay, take the wheel, Marissa. Take us for a drive. I enjoy blowing up the cops, so it was fun. And throw a couple grenades out there. Really good game. Whoa. Oh, you could do that one.
Whoa!
Oh! Almost. Oh, you wiped him out too. Almost.
The skid marks.
It's cool. Tailgater. Nice. Excuse me.
Oops.
You know, I wipe him right off the road. I don't even know who those people are.
Ooh. Gosh.
Oh, yeah, those ones don't move.
Yeah.
Now I get some armors finally. Nice.
Nothing else?
No, that's. I don't think that's. We don't need anything else unless you want to buy some stuff.
No.
Maybe some grenades. We used. Oh no no no! We don't have to buy any kind of that, any kind of thing like that. We're good. We can buy some snacks because I used some snacks. So let's load up on snacks. We'll go to both stores because they run out.
Okay, I'll go here and then I'll go to one up.
Yeah, yeah. Because sometimes, like, you could only carry so many, but sometimes the variety stores, they don't have an unlimited amount. They actually have a stock of them.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes they don't fill you up. I usually do that. We don't have to do that, but... Oh,
oops.
That looked hilarious.
Oops.
That we're full. That's it. I don't know what the lock means. I think they're either out or we can't get any more, I guess. Thanks, babe. That's awesome.
I'll go get a little more.
What's that?
I'll go get a little more.
Oh, okay. I don't know if we can because I saw a lock on it, but let's go for a drive. We'll go try it. Oh, yeah. I forgot all about this area of town. What's that candlestick looking thing? What's that?
Arcade.
Oh. I've never known where I had an arcade. Did you ever go to the arcade? Is it any good?
Yeah. The loading screen took a good like 20 minutes though.
Oh, it's one of those.
Yeah. I thought it was like stuck. Like it like took
so
long.
Oh, okay. And it was just like what, like 80s games?
Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah!
I like this road. Wide highway. That looks like Highway 11.
Mm-hmm.
Without the mountains and the desert, we have more like
rock.
Yeah, rock earth. And rock, earth, and trees.
Do you know we're all in a sandwich because these YouTubers that I watch, they put a piece of bread on the ground in the UK because that's where they live, and they drove to the. I mean, they flew to the other side of the earth.
Put another piece of bread.
Yeah, so we're basically all in one big sandwich right now.
Yeah, that's cool. I like that. Nice. I like that. That's a perfect parking.
If the car wasn't there, it would be perfect.
Oh, that was good.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, see, they did run out. Now we're full. See? Beautiful.
Thanks.
Yep, that's great.
What else? Does anything else snap? Oh, at the ATM.
Smashes.
Where do you think you're going?
Can you get out of there?
No.
You want to rob them? You want to rob them or?
No.
He looks too nice. Sells pineapple. Your skid marks for the parking. Nice. That's park it with style.
Oh, cool.
What's that lit up? That's lit up over there. What's that? Oh, it's just a drink. You can get a drink if you want. Let's get a drink. Let's get a sprunk.
Nice.
$1.
Yum.
Nice. Just throw the cans out. You could buy sunglasses though too. Probably buy them. Can you buy sunglasses? No, it's just a prop.
With the one sip soda.
The guzzler.
Hamburger.
What is that? Oh, it's a house. Why is the house lit up all the way up? Let us see. I don't know, maybe just a design. Let's break their fence. No.
Oh. Oops. A bonfire.
Cool. There's probably people there. Lester. I wonder, will our car explode if you put it on the fire? Okay, now get out. Hurry up. Run away! Okay, let's give it a couple seconds. Stop. Let's turn around.
I wonder.
Maybe not. Because, you know, I think you get damage from fire.
Right? Yeah.
Okay, maybe not, I guess.
Imagine we just get in.
Yeah, well, oh! I don't know.
Oh my god.
I'm not sure. It doesn't matter. So what if we die?
Well.
It'll be funny if we get in and a car blows. No, it would have blown up by now, I think.
Let's just go quickly. Okay.
The car should have blown up.
Yeah.
This car's the best.
All right.
Nice.
Now we're back. Okay.
Baby. All right. We're back. Back at the cola machine. The sprunk. Oh, this is the little village. Capitalism is crisis. They're not in yet, Raider, but they're doing just fine outside now. Especially today, because it's nice and warm.
Oh, one sec. Okay. Now what? Ew. Mission again? Oops.
Water, water. Oh, it's not water.
Ouch, ouch. It shot.
Oh, dude, mission time?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the Titan one with the plane. I want to do that one. That'd be like really cool. I like to do the Titan. Is it called a Titanfall or something? Post babe.
Grass stain.
Always rubbing herself all over the grass this morning. Loved it. It's probably because it's kind of the first warm day. Like, she stayed outside this time. Don't forget to buy all this stuff. Oh, you can buy heavy armor now. That's good. So we didn't have to actually go to the store.
Oh, well.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It was fun. Oh, it's right there. That's beautiful when they do that for you. Like, the car's right there for you. They're like, here you go. Let's make it easy for you. Oops.
Oopsie.
Oh.
No.
You should have went like from far away and throw and shoot one of those bombs. Next time. Wow, Musa. Hellfire. What the heck is happening here? The gas tank and blow up. Or the motor blows up too.
That's okay.
Oh, I thought you were gonna blow it up. Oh, slip. There you go. Hey, you're gonna get him this time. Hey, what is he's doing? He shouldn't be doing that. The guy's just running around like he's like nothing's gonna happen to him.
Else.
I think there's one guy around the corner, no? Or is it the guy who ran out? See, I heard something. Nope. Everybody's meat. Whoa, that was close. they had lost their collision. Nice. Huh. Yeah, the plants will go fast today. I gotta do a Titanfall in the next one. It's a good one because you gotta like take everybody on in a hangar and then land like a big kind of like a bomber at another airport. It's pretty cool. I think you should get more cash for it, but I always thought that. Radar. Nice, Marissa.
It's not even that much dents on the car.
No, you did. You did that with authority.
Nice.
Okay, I got to do the that other one.
Great.
Nice. Very nice.
Oh yeah.
I like it. I will continue. And I will quit. And I will say yes. For quitting. I'm gonna move the screen for myself. Oh yeah. There we
My new nickname for her is Grass Stain.
She was rubbing herself on the grass all over the place today. She couldn't stop. I'm gonna go, okay, that's it. She's gotta go to the bathroom. But next time I remember to feed her.
Yeah, and drink some water.
Yeah, drink water, feed her, and she'll be like ready to go to. I don't mind if she runs around in there, but. All right. We have other people on this one, I don't mind. As long as they don't blow up the truck. Because it doesn't move, like there's no way you're gonna move it. I'm gonna host it. Because I could do it by myself too.
What are you smiling for?
Alright, here we go.
Oh gosh.
Oh.
That just gonna fall. That just gonna fall off.
Yeah. This loaded really fast actually.
Today. Yeah.
Weird. Came out real quick, yeah. Which is kind of cool. No, you just gotta wait. Stop honking at me. I used to know the way off by heart, but I'm just gonna put it. Yeah! And I will. I'm gonna pull myself to go, yeah. Yes. Thank you. wreck the car there. Was away here before ours.
I think you just have to jump.
Yeah, but this has got to be. Maybe I just. There was a fence. Maybe it was this fence. No, they. I think they patched it because it was. They would have break this fence a long time ago.
Hmm.
Why is it this one? No, it's not that one. I was trying to see if you can get into that one too. Without having to jump the ramp every time.
Mm-hmm.
I could be misremembering, I suppose. Keep an eye on the red guys for me.
I like zombies.
Almost. Whoa. Thought I saw someone else running over here.
Snet.
Go back to our friend here. Because you know what I mean? It's like, yeah, the...
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Open the window.
Oh, so close, that one. Got him. Got him.
Don't forget those guys behind.
Yeah, I was just where I was going. I didn't see this guy here. So many guys on this one, eh?
Yeah. What'd you get? What are those planes used for, like, in real life?
Cargo. Maybe bomber, I don't know. See? They're not when it's hard to get those guys to shoot at them.
Mm-hmm.
You did it with a crew, somebody usually just stay back and just kill them. I've swung around. It's a cool mission though, eh? You like it? You can do it too, because you're just standing in the car.
Yeah.
There's a lot of guys though, eh?
I would not play this one on hard.
No? Yeah, because they get you in the car too with those weapons, eh? Miss this airport. You got it there.
Just Minecraft music.
Oh, that's not supposed to be playing. Probably get a copyright violation. I'm gonna fix that real quick.
I can finish it.
Yeah, finish it off, Ed. I'm gonna choose a music here before I get shut down. There we go. Nice.
Nice.
See how much we get for it. That's not bad. Not bad. What are you gonna do? Are you done?
Yeah, for the day.
Yeah? Okay. All right, guys. Well, hey, thanks for being here. Hang on. Let me see if I can get a webcam going on here. Hey. Hey, guys. Thanks for being with us. We had a good time. We played a bunch of missions and kind of got back into it a little bit. I had a fun time. Would you have a good time, Miss?
Yeah, it was fun.
All right.
I haven't played in a while.
Yeah, same here. And I actually enjoyed it more than I thought, to tell you the truth. Anyway, guys, hey, thanks for watching, and take care. See you again.
Peace.